Okay, lady, what is this?
This is kind of fun. I'm attached a whole bunch of hardware to this Raspberry Pi Pico, and I'm playing with it. I've got a potentiometer knob, and as I twist it, this LED gets dimmer and brighter. And then I've also got this proximity sensor, and as I move my hand back and forth, you can see the NeoPixel strip or dot star strip increasing and decreasing. But what's interesting about this code is it's actually not running on the Pico. This is actually written in CPython. We're trying out Blinka for Pico U2IF. This is actually firmware running on the Pico. And the code that's being run, the CircuitPython code, is actually on my Windows computer. So this is actually in CPython. I'm running it, and it's communicating over HID to the RP2040 to execute all that hardware command. So this is kind of like all-in-one CircuitPython for CPython.